Oh-ho! You have permission to use cannon. Must mean you met up with Goldbob. All that remains is General White. What? You cannot find the General? Now, where did he go? This makes trouble for us. We definitely need him. Otherwise, we cannot even operate that thing. So, what to do? Now, who are you? I'm tired. I do not need your attention. I just want to sleep, as it is all hopeless. Huh? That mustache, that hat, and that hammer even. I've been looking everywhere for you. Why? Well, to bring Big Bob back online. I had lost my life's work, my very reason to live. I found myself at wit's end, and then the Rogueport fortune teller told me, seek the man with the M on his head, the one with the hammer and stash. He will fulfill your dreams. Or something like that. Huh? You need to use the can to help you save the entire world? That fortune teller was right. So, what are we waiting for? I should get Big Bob ready. So, go tell the mayor. Now get moving. Hut, hut.
Somebody tell him it was us that went looking everywhere for him.
What? General White is back? Then Big Bob's grand revival cannot be far behind. I could just explode with delight. Now, let us shoot you guys to moon.
Yeah, we did it, Gonzalez.
Now, you follow me. Hurry on now. This way, this way. Now, you stand here. General White, is Big Bob ready?
Ha, leave it to me. Now, man,
You know the drill. Load Big Bob. Now, positions, everyone! Bring guidance system online. System check.
System check, all clear. Prepare Big Bob's detonation sequence.
Open outer hatch. Open inner shutters. Lift Big Bob into position. Acquire target, the moon. Target locked. Now, open the chamber hatch. No, everyone in! Close chamber hatch. Conditions all green. Stand by. Okay.
It is time. Big Bob cannon. Fire! Good luck, Mario.
Man, who knew adventurers gotta do stuff like that? Whoa, we're really, truly no fooling on the moon. Let's rock out, Gonzales. Let's find the last crystal star and save Peach.
Oh, yeah.
What?
a moon cleft. It's your basic cleft living on the moon. Defense is high as usual, and fire attacks don't work against it. If you can turn it over with an explosion, though, its defense goes down to zero.
Thank you.
It's a Z-Yax. It's a genetic improvement on the original Yax. Multiple mini Z-Yax will appear to protect the main unit, as you'd expect. Sometimes they also restore HP to the main unit, which really burns me up. It doesn't have much HP, but those barriers often protect it from attacks. Z-Yax. It lives to protect the Z-Yax. There can be as many as 4. Seems like they won't attack directly. However, if you don't clear these sussy buckas out, you'll never be able to attack the Z-Yax. Using a multiple strike attack to take them out all at once is a totally good idea. I mean, I respect them for protecting their whatever, but they get no mercy.
Come on.